which is why I kind of get stuck using the same character sometimes. Oh, shoot. No! 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 Oh! Oh, I failed. Hey guys, it's Gaming Chick, and I'm going to be doing my Let's Play Super Smash Bros. Melee. And I'm going to be doing the classic mode, very easy. I wanted to end this with a high note, so I decided to do the very easy mode. And I'm not sure how we're all gonna be, but I think I'm going to do. All throughout this, I'm going to be Zelda, like through all of them. I know I always do Zelda slash Sheik, but I kind of want to. The catch is, I think I'm going to change the name from just Zelda or Sheik to a Gaming Chick, since I have GMC there. I also have a couple announcements that I will do while I'm playing this game. Oh, and also, I am feeling a lot better. My throat is not as bad. I still have a cough, but I'm not as bad. I still haven't figured out, like, how to become, like, Sheik without, you know, just doing the, you know, normal thing of becoming Sheik, like, going down B. Ooh, food. Oh my gosh, I want to get this before. Okay. Seriously, Samus. Really? Wow. See, this is very easy. Very easy. It's no effort whatsoever. But I just wanted to have something very easy and not so complicated and frustrating when I'm almost done with this. I'm just about done with it. I was going to do a lot more other stuff, but I think I'm just going to finish off doing the stuff, like, so. Today, of course, I have. Oh, good. He took it. I don't like that. It makes me too heavy. And I'm a ninja. I gotta flow. Okay, I'm glad he got it, though. Anyways. So I think I'm just gonna finish it off. Oh, hey, let's get him up there so he can sleep. Go over there. Okay, never mind. Whatever. We beat him, anyways. I wanted to see him sleep, though. Break the targets. Should be very easy for Sheik. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, come on. Anyways, I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, yeah, I'm just going to finish this up, and then I'm going to say it. There we go. Okay. Anyways, now I'm going to say it. So after this Let's Play, which, of course, will be the classic adventure, and then the All-Star Thursday, I think I'm going to start my new Let's Play, which will take a while. It's going to be actually instead of what I was thinking, which is the Super Smash Brothers Brawl thing. I decided I'm actually going to do the Super Mario Bros. Super Mario Galaxy 2, and then after that I'll do the Lego Star Wars. I mean, Star Wars. As you see, my throat's almost given. And it's not too much, though. I'm going to do the, Lego Batman 2. Oh, that was too easy. Yeah, see, there, and very easy, Mario's not too much of a jerk. Yeah. The classic hard was not that hard, actually. And it was actually really easy. Oh, darn it, I wanted to have three. Shoot. I had said the same thing. I wanted to have three. I guess I should use the ninja power like this. See, this is my ninja power. Ninja power! Oh, crap. See? Ninja power. Oh, did you guys see, like, when it was on Disney XD, it was, Randy Cunningham, ninth grade. Yeah, ninth grade ninja. That was actually pretty good. Oh my gosh, I have a bug. I have a tiny bug that's on one of my drawings. Now I'm not going to be able to find it because she has, like, very long black hair with, like, blue highlights. So I'm not going to be able to find it. This is like a little dark bug. I'm not sure if it's black. It looks brown, but still could blend in. Whatever. Anyways, I'm gonna throw a talk about. Oh, yay! I got it! Not the Pichus. Ha, Pichu. I got it. Ninja power. Okay. Now I'm stuck doing that. Anyways, I forgot what else I was gonna talk about. Yeah, I decided to change because, like, I do like Super Smash Bros., but I kind of want to do something else from Nintendo. I was going to try to figure out how to do that, but, you know, I'm not going to worry about it. If this was Brawl and they had that, Sheik would be able to hook on to walls. And here, she doesn't do that, so. But, you know, she's awesome at this, which is why I kind of get stuck using the same character sometimes. Oh, shoot. No! 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 Oh! Crap. Oh, I failed. I failed. Oh, Metal Kirby, so it won't be too bad. Thank you. Oh man, that was awful. I did the wrong one. I meant to do up and not forward. Yeah, so I'm sad doing different Nintendo thing because, I mean, I did my favorite ones before, like with Zelda, and I did two of them, so I'm going to do a Mario. I'll probably do another Mario, like, I'm not sure, but I'm going to do Mario Galaxy 2 because I really like that one. That was like one of my favorite Marios to play. Besides, the Mario Bros. 2, which is the fake 2, but, yeah. I like doing the, actual one, which is Lost Levels, but, I mean, it is very hard, especially when you come to, like, hold on, yeah, see, very easy. Especially when you come to the, very end, point 8-4, that is very, very impossible. Impossible, I'll tell you. But some of us didn't, which I'm going to see, because I have a walkthrough thing, which is like how to do the level, which it's good to know how. It's just very hard to do, so. But I'm going to see if anyone, I see them do that, complete it, and I'll be like, ah, I wish I could do that. But, yeah. So, yeah, so I'm just going to do Mario Galaxy 2. That'll be a while, and I might dive into the extras, which I think I only did, like, maybe a few. That's, like, after we complete it, which I didn't get every star. I'm not going to worry about getting every star. It's not a walkthrough. It's a let's play, and I'm just going to play it and stuff, but I'm not going to worry about getting every single star, but I'm going to get enough stars to get me through different levels and maybe a few extras that I actually want to do. I'll try to do some that I avoided, but for a warning, I'm probably going to have like major raging modes through that, so yeah. And after I'm done with that, I'm going to do the Lego Batman 2. And that will be a fun one to do too. And, of course, I think it'll be a little longer because there's lots to do. I mean, I might go back to, like, Mario Galaxy 2, so I won't have a completion, like, right away and up. Or maybe I'll have the main, for the main one, and then I'll have a special one. Anyways, so I guess that's it. Yeah. Yeah, that was it. Alright, so I think I talked enough. I think there's other things I was going to talk about, but I'll talk about that in the next video. I should be able to do it right away, and then I'll go take a shower. I mean, I don't have to go anywhere, so it's fine. And so I should probably go. I mean, I should probably end my video now, so thank you guys so much for watching, and if you enjoyed it, you can like it, and you can share it with your friends. Also, you can subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it if you did. There will be a link in the description. I mean, link in the description. I'll be putting links in the description. No, wait, there's something else, wasn't there? Right. Don't forget to hit that bell to be notified for new videos. I almost forgot about that. I'm going to be putting down links to the previous Let's Plays. Yeah, the previous episodes first, and then the previous Let's Plays. The compilations for them, as well as my channel. I'm working on a compilation for this one I'm doing. I was working on it before because I thought I better do that now because I'm going to do the Brawl, but since I'm not, I don't have to worry about completing that yet. And I'll probably do the compilation when I'm in the middle of my other Let's Play, so I won't have to worry about that for a while, but I'm still trying to complete it and stuff, and hopefully I do throw it, the other one out of the water. Hopefully you love the last compilation, which was the Link to the Past one. Hopefully you love it, and, well, yeah, hope you loved it. I mean, yeah, so just trying to get better at that. And I saw the first one I did, people really loved it, so just trying to get better at that, as well as, you know, but better with my videos. So this, you know, my laptop is okay with, you know, recording, but definitely would want to get a camera, either whenever for a birthday or Christmas, or, you know what I mean, so I can get a camera with HD, kind of, well, you know, more than my camera on my tablet can, I mean, tablet, laptop can do. Anyways, I'm gonna stop rambling, because I do that a lot. Anyways, so, I guess that'll be it, so I will see you guys next time. Bye!